Hi, good morning. I'm Dr. Chirag Tomse, consultant orthopedic surgeon, Vikram Hospital, Bangalore. Bone death or avascular necrosis is a condition where the blood supply to a particular bone reduces, further on leading to the necrosis or death of that bone tissue, which will further lead to the collapse of that bone or joint and cause arthritis of the joint. Avascular necrosis usually affects individuals between 30 to 40 years of age group. There are various reasons why avascular necrosis can occur. Either a dislocation of a joint, trauma, excessive intake of alcohol, or steroid abuse. In the recent times, we have seen an upsurge in the incidence of avascular necrosis, especially in the younger individuals. It could be related to the COVID-related treatments, where one would have been treated with excessive steroid medications, which would further lead on to a bone death or avascular necrosis. Patients presenting with avascular necrosis can have different symptoms. They could have different complaints. Ideally, one would complain of pain in the thigh or the hip joint, typically a dull aching pain, sometimes in the day, which would further on progress to a constant pain, especially while walking and doing their routine activities. Some patients do complain of pain in the night, which is called the night pains. This pain could be occasional initially. As the disease advances or progresses, one could have a constant pain throughout the day. It's very important that we detect avascular necrosis at its earlier stage, so that to prevent any further damage to the bone tissue or the joint. We all know that the hip joint consists of a ball and socket joint, where the ball is the bone which is affected in avascular necrosis. As you know, avascular necrosis is because of the reduction of the blood supply to a particular area of the bone. In avascular necrosis, the blood supply to the hip joint gets reduced, further leading to the death of the bone tissue in the head and leading to a collapse of this bone, further on leading to arthritis of the hip joint. There are various stages of avascular necrosis, stage 1 to stage 4. Stage 1 would be a milder form of avascular necrosis, the initial stages, and stage 4 would be an advanced stage of avascular necrosis, which would require surgical interventions. Post-COVID recovery phase, it's very important that we detect this condition of avascular necrosis at a very early stage. And anyone who is in the phase of COVID recovery and has undertaken steroid treatment is advised to see the doctor, seek an advice, and to do the necessary investigations to detect avascular necrosis, especially of the hip, at a very early stage to prevent further catastrophes.